Did you get him, Joe?
Yes, I got him. About these things, how will I know
if he's thinking of me? So here you see the green crab's claws. This one is really not happy that he is upside down. But you can see that they come to a narrow point, and that is a good sign that you have a European green crab. Here you can also see that the shell of these crabs are shaped like pentagons. That's a sign of the green crab. But the most telltale sign is going to be the 5 spines on each side of the eye. Now these ones, you can see the most important sign of a green crab. 5 spines next to the eye, because native crabs are going to have more than 5 spines.
Five spines.